His on this side.
Fold in your mirrors there, dude. He'll get the other one.
I'll get it when you get up to here. Good on this side. Yep, now just feel out the truck.
Watch your back tire.
Feel for it to teeter. Yep. Turning down, they'll go slow. You have the back end over a lot further than he did, but still take your time. Now right here's where we're gonna start to dip. Start turning down. Now turn hard. Turn hard. Turn hard. Turn hard. Turn hard. There you go. Perfect. Go the other way, go the other tree. Come around and get a picture back here.
Okay, go forward about another foot the way you are. Now, hold there. Never tires. And then turn hard driver now. As you move forward, keep turning. And hold. So now you're going to have to back up, otherwise it's going to flop over the driver's side. Yeah. Just as you reverse, I would turn slightly passenger as you reverse. Yeah. You just want to kind of get the slide into the groove. Once it starts going up the bank, you can't turn the wheel that way. Can you turn driver yet? You need to turn back up, and as you're backing up, turn driver. So then once it turns, then you put it driver. Yep, right there. Now put it in drive, and you can finish turning. Actually, just leave it the way it is. Go forward.